của em của Việt Nam đến thăm hôm nay. Tôi cũng còn lưu giữ ý nhận về các bước.
I'm delighted to meet you once again, and I wish to express that this meeting will open wider opportunities to reinforce our bilateral relations with the aim offered by your government and people to me and the Philippine delegation. And I believe that it is essential to maintain these to further strengthen